Lovely to see you all here nice and early for a change, ghouls. Maybe we actually have a chance of taking out the Monster High Nationals after all. Anywho, the good news is that the newest member of our team has surprised me. Imagine that. By recovering the first set of fabled cosmic fear-leading steps. These mystical steps will give us an edge against the competition, namely Creepy College, who stole the trophy from us last year. So let's get to it, ghouls. I want you to be able to perform these fear-leading moves in your sleep. Well, that was a howling success. It looks like our newest member of the team has more than a little talent.
She sure does. I just knew she was going to fit right in. She's totally fantastic.
No, no, ghouls. Let's not go overboard. It's true that the new ghoul has a smidgen of talent and is mildly entertaining to watch in action. However, she still has a long way to go before she can count herself as one of the elite in the fear-leading community. That said, you do all seem to work well as a team. Good work, ghouls. Let's call it a day. New ghoul, do you have a moment to chat? Well, my ghoul, thanks for staying back. I wanted to say that I was impressed with yesterday's performance in recovering three of the cosmic fear leading steps. So impressed, in fact, that I have another extra scaricular assignment for you. Do you think you're up for the task? That's good, because this is going to be a lot harder than last time. If you haven't already guessed, I'm going to send you on a hunting expedition for the second set of cosmic fear-leading steps. This trio of moves is lunge, tabletop, and touchdown. Once again, there's a riddle to point you in the right direction. The riddle is, what has a million stories but cannot tell them? The clue for this riddle is Blairy. Have you figured it out? Library, of course! A million stories. You're a clever one. This must mean the steps are in the library. Go and get the steps. We'll be right back. Wow, you are a lot better than I expected. I actually thought I might never see you again. Oh, don't get me wrong, I'm thrilled you found the cosmic fear steps. It's just, as captain, I'm used to being disappointed. I'm really glad you surprised me. Well, I guess you'd better get going. Oh, and by the way, before I forget, could you please tell the ghouls I'll be a little late for practice tomorrow? It's my birthday, so just get them to start practice on the new moves without me.
Thank you.